kakofonija, kakovizija, prvotno kakofonija, kot da je vse skupaj nabasano, kakovizija, pa kar se tiče tudi slike. Štefan Depner, Alessandro Di Giampietro, Borut Savski in Boštjan Leskovšek smo se tokrat zbrali, da tole nekaj naredimo v Ljudmili, osmozi. Smo precej različni umetniki, ne? Mogoče Štefanom pa jaz niti ne to, ker se obada ukvarjava z robotiko. Boštjan je na en način tudi nam podoben, ker se ukvarja s temi bolj avtonomno nastajajočimi zvoki. Mogoče tisto, kar snema tam v naravi, jemlje približno tako, kot pač dogodek se dogaja v naravi, ne, ne vem, živalice to pa to delajo. Vse skupaj pa ima en zvočni komplement, ne, to je pri njemu interesantno. Ne. Pri meni je v bistvu tle tudi blizu ta zadeva, čeprav se pri meni v glavnem se dogaja v računalniku, ne. Ampak na podoben način. Tle jaz ne ločim kakšne digitalije od analoginih stvari, ne. Ker če malo zgustiš zadeve, ne, tudi random v računalniku proizvede neke dogodke, ki so zelo bliz nekim mravljcam, veš, takim rečem. Ne. Tako da tukaj je ena taka modularna zgradba teh štirih principov. Alessandro Di Giampietro, Italijan, ki zdaj že ene dve let pri nas vedri tle v cirkulaciji, njegove stvari so pač bolj vizualna umetnost, ne. Ampak je tudi nekako motoriziral vse te svoje male lutkice, ne, ki so vedno tudi tako kot neke podobe strahov. Hecen, malo čezrobni način. No.
In this work that I exhibit now was perfectly because this is a very old work from 2012. And this is the process of this work that I made in 2012 because I have this exhibition in Museo del Novecento in Milano. It's a very big exhibition because with 40 artists. So for this exhibition I make a sculpture with goat skin because I like to find my way to do things. All the puppets are the shadow portrait of each artist involved in this group show. Exhibition was an idea, become an identity. So 40 artists makes this monster made from all the shadow project for this work. I re-photography, I put together randomly and become a 3-meter sculpture made with this goat skin. It's creepy, but also it looks like a jolly. It's also fun, it's not so very creepy. The last puppet behind, the one who turned, it's the modellino of this big sculpture. It's like a god, it stays behind them. Control, because we are control. These fans, we look free, but we are in jail. But it's not a critic, I don't say this is like this. This is one way.
Nimam kakšnih ambicij pa velikih, ne, za umetnosti, ne, nekako nočem reči, da sem umetnik, ne, rečem, da sem pesnik. To je tudi mood of life, znaš, poezija. In v bistvu, jaz se prehajam iz poezije, zato pač ti filtri coding se mi pa res še zmeraj me držijo. Tako in tako me samo zanimajo stvari, ki se jih ne da kontrolirati, pa težko pa zelo malo, ne, gledajo svoje potne. Pa tako, da pol odkrivam pač tisto, kar imam rad, pa tisto, kar nimam, ne, pa pol to zamenam. Ne, pa res je zelo napodno, no, tudi stvari so tam, zelo psihosocialne skozi. Kako mi skupaj funkcioniramo, ne, 8 let se nismo nič poslušali, pa nismo se požirali, ne, vse to se še zmeri. Jaz sploh, ko sem zelo radikalne, imam te zvočne zidove, ne, mislim noiza, pa znoti take detalje, pa zelo dolge stvari, ne. Telo samo reagira, ne. To ta body art, ne, tudi, ne, v bistvu, možgansko, telesni, ne, všeč. Kolektivno, ne, pa pač eno tak, spet, klasika, cirkulacije, ne. Ampak imamo da 2 dneva, apolonično, ki bo tako malo prefinjen, ne. Pa dionizničen, ki bo malo bolj razsud, mogoče, ne vem, zdaj jaz se tako predstavljam. Jutri bomo pa se malo spustili, mogoče.
I search for poetic moment or even momentum, which means it takes you with you, but actually you don't know where to and what kind of, so that you have to start perhaps, or you could start thinking a bit different, then you know what is that. I think also it comes together like this, that this is some kind of perhaps also auto-poetic system in a way, and also auto-poietic, so self-creating in a way, because it's also interconnected through sensors, and each or some of the pieces is themselves are a kind of creating things in parallel, which are just meant for, like my piece, for example, this big one with the arms. I started just to make control for the behavior, and then I used the same data to control and do the music. So it's actually, it's not that I created the music came, I influenced it still a bit, that I put certain instruments which are played and filtered and again influenced from that data, but it just came out of building this thing and controlling this automat and then switching the same, so to say, that this is also the sound, and came out, it worked, so it creates its own ambient.